Go ahead.
Okay, this is called a state of mind. Welcome to our user slamming. For the holidays, our user slamming, but they're not here today because they had a great Christmas, Hanukkah, Boxing Day. I don't know what Boxing Day is, but I have to find out what that is. But also, happy Kwanzaa. I'm going to read something to you. It's called a state of mind. The man who thinks he can. If you think you are beaten, you are. If you think you dare not, you won't. If you like to win but don't think you can, it's almost a cinch that you won't. If you think you lose, you're lost. For out in the world you'll find success begins with a fellow's will. It's all in a state of mind. For many a game is lost, or even a play is run. And many a coward fails, or even his work is begun. Think big, and your deeds will grow. Think small, and you'll fall behind. Think that you can, and you will. It's all in your state of mind. If you think you're outclassed, you are. You've got to think high to rise. You've got to be sure of yourself before you can ever win a prize. Life battles don't always go to the stronger or faster man, but sooner or later the man who wins is a fellow who thinks he can. It's all a state of mind. Thank you.
Did you write that?
No, that's by Walter Winter.
That's beautiful.